two in a row, and that, of course, will apply to this side if they get beaten here. So a lot of incentive to do better than in that last defeat.
Oh, without question. They would have had a few inquests as to the manner of that defeat, so a chance for them to put things right out here.
New. Keogh.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
And Nishimura.
Ha.
And shoots!
Oh, well saved. It's a corner. And they're going to have to restart with a throw.
That's gone out for a goal kick. Anthony. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Well, they're in a good position here. Ahmed. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. They were hoping, but it didn't lead to anything, the cross.
Referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Here's Ishito.
Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
Ha.
New. It's looking good, this move.
And in he goes with the tackle.
Good pass, getting it forward.
That's a very good tackle, but it's led to a corner.
And there's the interception. Anthony. Lee.
Ahmed. Attacking well here.
And it is a goal kick. Ha. That's a good spot by the defender.
Oh, it could be dangerous.
And it's gone out for a throw.
That, for sure, is a goal kick.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. Abbas. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And the referee says, that's a free kick. Ha.
Onto the attack now.
And in comes the header.
And Nishimura.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Lee. Was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
First touch was poor.
Liu. Keo.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
And the referee says, free kick.
Rash, Alan, reckless.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball, and he knows he's committed a foul there.
Could be dangerous.
Nice interplay between the two of them.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker.
And he's up for the header. And that's the goal that puts them in front.
Came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it. But I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
A chance for the game to get better now, because at last we've had the opening goal.
Oh, yeah, and now that he isn't stalemate, the losing side is going to come out and throw a few more men forward, which should lead to a better match.
And the keeper can collect this one.
He does read the game well, this lad.
Attacking now. And here's the shot. Oh, great work by the keeper.
It's a corner. Could that lead to an equalising goal?
A decent fist away by the keeper. Here comes the cross. It goes out wide again. Into the attacking third.
Shot off!
Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
In truth, Alan, this is what we expected. A dominant side, and they're showing that on the scoreline.
Yeah, we don't always get what we expect, but they've been good value here. They've played well, particularly the strikers.
Trust his goalkeeper's footwork here with a back pass. There's some potential in this move. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw.
At Anfield, the second half is now underway.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
He went in well. Here's Lee.
Excellent interception.
Ha.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Hunt read the play well to intercept.
New challenges for the ball.
And here comes the counter-attack.
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. onto the attack now.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Park. Hunt.
Well read by the defender. Trying to... shots on here. That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it.
It's a very good interception.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Cut out the pass.
Attacking well here. And now the shot! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
And it's gone for a corner.
Goes for it with a fit.
And it's a headed effort at goal.
Strong, powerful clearance.
There's good progress with this attack.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Ha! Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Hunt.
Rangers in possession. Here comes the cross, and he headed it goalwards. Great goal! How about that for a goal?
Well, coming in from the right, that was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal.
Well, full marks for the way he lost his marker there. Good movement in the box.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead.
Andy Topham.
Good challenge.
Andy Topham. Can you please return to your vehicle?
Nishimura.
Thank you.
Keogh. Samuel. Attacking now. Shot off! Oh, he can't miss! And the whistle is gone. Because the assistant flagged for offside. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. And the cross is in. He could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with. He's coming forward with some danger. Defender to it first. Ishito. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. And here's the shot. Very good stop here. Now it's a corner. He's got his shot off now. Has he got an excuse here, Alan?
I think he has, Martin, hasn't he? The ball, looking at it, did just take a little jump up just as he was about to shoot.
It's 82 minutes played now.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Offside called, and we can see again now. That looks a good call.
Yeah, I think it was. And in the end, not a difficult one because there was a couple of yards in it, I think.
He's going to try it! He knocks in the goal. Well, they've gone further behind, and I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
Oh, I'm looking at the manager as well, Martin. He's probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing.
So they're looking for more at 4-0.
Sometimes being a favourite in a match can weigh heavily, expectation and all that. It's not a problem for this team, is it?
No, I think their manager will be delighted because they've not taken it easily at all. They've given respect to their opponents, but they've shown their class too.
Time ticking away. The referee will be looking at his watch, but for the moment he's blowing his whistle for the free kick. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Getting set at the corner. Well, that's his best save probably of the day. We haven't quite seen his A game, have we, up to this point?
No, redeemed himself a little bit there. He's had butterfingers quite often, but safe hands there.
Kong. Now Pang.